love. A teenage love. Don't hurt me again. Don't a teenage love. Here's a thought from the old school crew. A serious situation we all go through. It deals with your feelings, so hear what I say. It's like a day when nothing seems to go your way. Bust this, two people, they really like each other. He says there's no one else and she claims there is no other. The feeling's the same and you receive a notion to reveal your inner thoughts and deeply hidden emotions. Times hoping they won't end. Tell your mother about your lover, also your best friend. You're mighty proud while you're holding their hands. Boys, yeah, that's my woman, and girls, yeah, that's my man. This person brings a certain warmth to your heart, and everything seems so great at the start. For she loves him, and he also loves her, and it's hard to turn back to who the person you were. But later on, problems start to occur, and the bond which combines y'all turn into a blur. For the feelings were the same, now here's the score. You love them too much, and they don't love you anymore. Due to your attitude and other, or because you're not being true. Or maybe they're just plain sick of seeing you. Word. Now it might seem strange, you better take hints quick and make the right change.